Mumbai, India's financial, entertainment and vada pav capital. It is easily India's most built up, most prosperous and most developed city. So why does Mumbai flood every damn year? Maharashtra Economic Survey ke mutabik 2017 mein Mumbai ka GDP approximately 318,808 crore tha. Ek saal mein Mumbai 3 lakh crore se zyada value ka kaam karta hai. Matlab every time you get a rainy day holiday, that's 873 crore rupees down the drain. Speaking of which, Mumbai's drainage system is a network of 2,000 kilometers of open drains and 440 kilometers of closed drains, with 186 outfalls into the Arabian Sea and more than 30,000 water entrances. Wastewater from our streets and homes goes into the drains, is taken through pipes to the sea. This seems like a good setup and should work, especially since Mumbai is almost completely surrounded by water. I mean, it's practically an island. कभी-कभी थोड़ी ज़्यादा बारिश हो भी गई, तो एक्स्ट्रा पानी को फ्लो करके सी में ही जाना चाहिए ना? Let's take a closer look. The average rainfall in Mumbai during the monsoons is 17 millimeters per day. This is chai and bhajia weather. Before getting into the numbers, let's look at how rainfall is measured in millimeters per hour. The meteorological department measures rainfall with this thing called a rain gauge. Basically, एक ग्लास को बारिश में रख देते हैं और उसमें कितना पानी गिरता है, उसे मेजर करते हैं। बस इतना ही है। Mumbai's existing drainage system can handle up to 25 millimeters of rain per hour at low tide. This is a heavy day of rain. On the heaviest day of rainfall in 2017, Mumbai received 418 millimeters of rain in 12 hours. That's 35 millimeters per hour. This led to flooding that brought the city to a standstill for an entire day. 13 years ago in July 2005, Mumbai saw the worst flooding it had ever seen. It rained 944 millimeters in 24 hours and caused 550 crores worth of damage and more than 1,000 deaths. The rate of rainfall then was just 39 millimeters per hour. This year, the BMC has identified 60 localities in Mumbai that flood chronically every single year. Let's look at the root of the problem. Well, there are no roots because hum humans ne sare roots nikal diye hai. Is deforestation ki wajah se water removal ke natural systems khatam ho chuke hai. History lesson time. Mumbai was made, literally made, by making landfills to connect seven islands and the surrounding coastal areas. Starting in 1816, many waves of reclamation started, where many islands were connected to the mainland and mangrove swamps were reclaimed to make more land for people to build shit on and do business on. Cut to now, where Mumbai has the highest population density in the country. And all these factors, overdevelopment, destruction of swamps and coastal areas, and our overburdened drainage system has made Mumbai prone to flooding. These factors, like a lack of natural systems and overdevelopment, also give us another problem, silting. Mithi River or Mahim Creek jaise natural drainage systems mein itni silting ho jati hai ki unka flow block ho jata hai aur wo overflow hoke flood ho jate hai. Mumbai ke drainage systems ko design kiya gaya tha ye soch ke ki iske through kuch significant solid waste nahi pass hoga, jisko dhool ke liye banaya gaya tha, ab wahan plastic bags phase hai. In drains ke outfalls, wastewater ko swamps, creeks aur directly sea mein baha dete hai. Par jab Mumbai ka drainage system banna shuru hua tha 1860 mein, tab unhone socha nahi tha ki kahin kahin par high tide itna high ho jayega ki pani ulta drains mein ghusne lagega. 2005 फ्लड के बाद 8 पंपिंग स्टेशंस प्रपोज किए गए थे जो हाई टाइड के टाइम भी रेट ऑफ आउटफॉल को हाई रखे. अब तक इनमें से सिर्फ 5 पंपिंग स्टेशंस कंप्लीट हुए हैं. मॉनसूनस में वाटर लॉगिंग कम करने के लिए बीएमसी 300 छोटे स्ट्रीट लेवल पंप्स भी रेंट करता है और ये नंबर हर साल इंक्रीज हो रहा है. द बीएमसी हैज स्पेंट 400 क्रोर्स इन द लास्ट 10 इयर्स ऑन दिस एंड स्पेंड्स 10 क्रोर्स एवरी ईयर जस्ट रेंटिंग आउट दी स्मॉलर पंप्स. Just to keep the city from coming to a standstill on days with heavy rain. This year, at only about 1 month into the monsoon, we have had 38 deaths and 56 injuries, stemming from things like pothole-related accidents to treefall-related incidents and even drownings and disease. As of the release of this video, the monsoon is still on, and it's much heavier than last year's. The solutions aren't that tough if we examine the issues. Agar drains ko regularly clean kiya jaye, construction ko sustainably kiya jaye aur kachra sambhal ke dump kiya jaye, to flooding kafi had tak control ki ja sakti hai. We can do our part and listen to our parents. Sadak pe kachra mat feko aur plastic bags ko hoard karke reuse karo. And in any case, be prepared. Maza naav hai Rohan Joshi and hey ahe, how a city works.